Meteorologist Ashley Gann. Ashley?
Beautiful blue sky in Hamilton right now, Jack, and it's hard to believe that in just a few days, this bright blue sky could be turning an ominous gray. Temperatures right now in the mid to upper 80s, 87 in Tuscaloosa, 84 from Birmingham down to Alabaster. It will be a beautiful afternoon and tomorrow a near repeat performance, but there will be some changes as we move into the weekend. That's what I want to talk about first. Now on Saturday, our highest potential for severe weather is going to be to our west. So all in all, Saturday, not too bad. And we're looking at just the western edge of West Alabama and a slight risk for some stronger storms, but that will likely occur later on Saturday. As we move into Sunday, though, that's when we could be seeing some changes for Alabama. From midnight, this is going to be early Sunday through 6 a.m., a slight risk for severe weather. That will continue through the morning, early afternoon, and even into late afternoon for portions of central and then on into East Alabama. Here are the modes of severe weather that are possible. We could be dealing with high winds, tornadoes, even some hail and flooding. So all modes of severe weather are possible with this weekend event. I'll break down the exact timing and show you when this system will be sweeping Alabama coming up in your Storm Team 7-day forecast.
And with that threat of severe weather coming this week,